This is Clyde Tilsley. Thanks for joining us for today's game. The setting is the Central Stadion in Leipzig. It's what they call an international friendly, but there are full caps awarded and full commitment called for. It's still a big game, make no mistake about it.
Of course it is. All these international matches, you want to do yourself justice. You don't want to leave your best form in the dressing room. Get out there and show the manager exactly what you can do.
It's an impossible game to call. No idea who's going to win it, but we're about to find out. Here we go. Tackling up well in midfield. Is it through? He's having none of it.
Kulishi.
Oh no. Nakamura. Oh no. Nakamura. Now, can he beat the keeper? Straight at the keeper. Oh, look at that!
That's a really clever finish.
Expertly finished. He never looked like missing. Into the game, and already we have a goal. No way through. Masterful interception there. Surely this time, keeper blocks it. They've won an early corner here. There's the cross. It's a real chance. What a save. Didn't just stop it, he hung on to it too. Now Hidetoshi Nakata.
Kulishi.
This is Nakata. Nakamura. Good header.
Perso.
Done well to seize upon the ball there.
Robert Kovac. Ivan Leko.
Takahara.
Oh no. Kulishi.
Nakamura. Can he pick out the right man? Yanagisawa has gone for a goal kick, has it? Yeah. Just playing it out.
Nakamura.
He read that well.
Nakazawa. Miyamoto. Nakamura.
reclaims the ball.
Cerny.
And he's in a good position here.
Oh no. Hitoshi Nakata. Ivan Leko. Cerny. Perso.
One back possession.
Oh no.
Got that out well.
Perso.
Good touch. He's done the defender there. Here's the keeper. They got up their sleeves from this corner. Got it away with his head.
Babic.
Chance to finish.
Bring it out this time. Niko Kovac.
Plenty of players committed to this attack. He's always been a pretty good passer.
Nakata.
He seems to be a step ahead of everybody. Always options for the man on the ball.
Ivan Leko.
Simunic.
Babic.
Cerny. He's got into the penalty area. Will he try to cross it? That would be a throw. And in a good position here.
Perso.
So that will be a goal kick. The ball is there. No sooner has he won the ball, he's looking to do something with it.
Babic. Perso.
No foul given. Really have given them no room to breathe in midfield.
Nakamura.
Won the ball and suddenly only the keeper between him and the goal. Fantastic save. The ball thrown out then.
Robert Kovac. Tudor.
No real urgency about their play here. A nice ball.
He's read the game so well. Perso.
Went in bravely there, won the ball well. I don't think it was deserving of a red. A yellow's about right.
Just got to cool down a little bit. If he's not careful, he'll get a red card next time.
There on the ball again.
Ivan Leko.
Cerny. Really got stuck in there. Now what can they make of it?
Finishi.
Nakamura. Nicely done.
Cerny. Ivan Leko. Niko Kovac. Oh no. Nakamura.
Ishi. Good defending, won the ball back there.
Cerny.
According to my watch, they are half nearly over.
Oh, that's a wild tackle. The free kick, very least the referee could give.
He went flying into that challenge, but he's lucky not to get booked.
Oh no. Perso. Attacking down the flanks now. High, hopeful ball. Oh, it's there!
Very difficult for the goalkeepers to get them when they're so high up in the corner.
That goal just nudges the temperature of the game up a little. Miyamoto. Played on. Good passing movement. Oh, just look how easily he beat him. Got half the team involved in this attack. Can he finish it? Just stamped his fingertips. Okay, but they're not going to build anything with clearances like that. The whistle goes for half-time. The score is 1-1.
Haven't seen as many goals and as many chances as we'd like, right? But that's largely due to that battle that's going on in the middle of midfield. That's a real tussle.
What lies ahead in this game? Well, we're about to find out. They're content to keep the ball for now. Certainly plenty of effort out there. Referee was happy with the tackle. Sure the victim was. Abic. Perso. He is one of those defenders who's sharp in the tackle. Niko Kovac. Oh, what a good ball that is. Missed him completely with that tackle. It's pulled out wide. Crossed in, clearing header. Kovac. Perso. It's a yellow card there. The referee laid down the ball. He's going for goal. The free kick kicked away. I don't think he was looking very cool, as if he knew exactly what he was doing. I'm not sure he did. Ball's out of play. It'll be a corner kick. Babic! Ball squirted off his hand. The header over the bar. ball long. Nicely done. Clearance. Can he get the ball in? What a searching cross. Cerner. He could do that, he could win the ball in those areas. Just like to put his foot in.
Challenge was late.
Niko Kovac.
Ivan Leko.
Well read. Nagisawa. It was a foul. Referee's given a free kick. As far as it goes. No doubt in the referee's mind. Booking for the challenge from behind.
This isn't the most lenient referee I've ever seen, Clive, and I'll tell you what, these players have got to be careful. That's now two of them in his book.
Collected by the defender.
Ivan Leko.
He's got the ball back.
Cerner. Ivan Leko.
Low. Good chance. Fingertip save. Real chance here. Happy to have it back.
Nakamura. Finishi.
That's as good a pass as you'll see. Not many players can do that. And if it into the box. Good position here, they've got the throw. Possession wasted from the throw.
Perso.
Cerner. Nakamura. Simic. That could be costly. Going for the jugular here.
Cerner.
He's trying to allow the ball to drift across his body and shield it from the defender. Last pitch. Keeper just managed to knock it away. Gone out for a corner. And another corner. Get in here. Good tackle. Trying to get it up to the front men more quickly.
Knew there was no way out there.
Cerner. Simic. Eyes first to the ball. He's that kind of player.
Tudor.
Simunic. Fine interception there. He read that well. Here's Takahara. Oh, he had a trick up his sleeve there. He wasn't having any of that.
Perso.
That's a nice long ball.
Got it back.
This is good possession, but they aren't doing anything with it, really. Perso. He's through. Space for the cross. Close marking going on out there today.
Endo. Finishi.
Claimed in midfield. So they'll have a throw in. Oiro Takahara. Now Hidetoshi Nakata trying to find some space. Kind of pass just opens the game up. It's gone for a throw. Tudor. Settling for conceding the throw in. Opportunity to get the ball in, perhaps. Plated in low. Can he finish? Wasn't going to let him past.
Perso.
He's finding it very difficult to break free of this marking.
Ivan Leko.
Battled well. Simunic. He is a player who can pick a pass.
Nakamura.
Still nothing to separate them as we come towards the end of this second half. He says, that's my ball.
Endo. Ivan Leko.
Cerna. He's played it square. Why is he not giving a foul? Oh, I see, he's playing advantage. Perfect long ball. Swung in.
Smoothly.
Hardly any time for injuries and stoppages to be added on here.
Endo.
They finish the night as they started it. Level pegging, and that's probably as much as they could have expected from their night's work. A satisfactory result.
It's finished even, Stevens, but that was an interesting game to watch. It really was. There was a lot of good play out there today from some excellent players.